Hello guys, welcome to The Real Samrat, and let's jump into today's topic, depression. In today's modern world, we see many people, you know, they feel depressed due to work, social media, lack of financial stability. The list goes on and on and on. Well, the real pressure lies in how to handle and minimize depression, because in order to live happily, we have to understand how to manage depression. The best way I found out in my life is basically three ways. The first and immediate cure for depression is taking a deep breath like that. It quickly unclogs your inner circulatory system. Though it's like a short-term solution, but for the long-term basis, I would say the best cure for depression is daily workout, without any doubt. And the third thing is daily meditation for at least 10 to 15 minutes every day. Generally, I do meditation during the evening after I come home from office. So next time you feel depressed, just make sure you do your put in your regular workout, and it will be getting fixed. Well, and here is a bonus tip for you guys. The best thing that you can do quickly is to walk into this greenery. Not into this greenery, like any greenery you can find near your home or near your work, because this greenery has a special scientific effects on our body. If someone is depressed, if they go walk in the greenery, their natural feelings will get neutralized. And if someone is feeling like super euphoric, if they go and walk in the greenery, their euphoric feeling will also get neutralized. It's like a neutralization activity to walk in the greenery. So always remember, if you want to cure depression, maintain a healthy and active lifestyle. Until then, take care.